At last. All right, come on.
Here. And one last thing. Laurentius told me once that there are roses scattered along the path to the book. So keep your eyes open.
Roses. All right, we will. The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
Okay.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk. They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
Of course.
No.
What are you saying no to? Did I kill Arthur?
Did you know him? A thief.
No, that's not Arthur.
I used to work with him. He was gifted. So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go.
Damn.
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so. You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
Appreciate it.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Up here.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
I'm guessing robbing these people. If people are leaving their homes under duress, I'm pretty sure soldiers come back and just rob them. Let's go this way. There we go. Yeah, I can upgrade without a bitch. Huh.
This should make things a little easier.
I need more cloth.
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this.
Alright, let's move forward. So that's our goal over there, and so we will have to run through this entire city just to get it filled with guards, wet and poison. We don't have
it's a way off.
So
but you can do this.
We got this. We just gotta be smart about our inventory and be able to.
Hey, you in there? This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse!
Alright, then. We are just getting our stuff together.
Huh?
Got on some warm clothes.
Bloody bourgeois.
Ah, forget it.
He almost caught me. Upgrade this how much stuff Okay, I can't go further. Okay, let's go back and let's go sideways.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
That noise. Better go see what it was.
It was nothing.
Over there.
Sorry, dude. Didn't want to pop you one, but you got too close, and you had to go bye-bye.
See if you can nick stuff with all these rats round your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
The Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. You gonna have a look at the other?
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering.
That noise.
There we go.
I need to calm down.
They would never know.
Things.
You saw what they do to people? We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
Shit! Rat! Leave it there! We'll come back later!
It's everywhere like this.
God. There we go. Increase my pockets.
Well, that looks a lot better.
At least we can carry more stuff, which is good. Oh, poor horse. Okay, here we go. What? Okay, there was nothing over there. That was an entire waste of my effort. Okay.
At last, should come in handy.
God dang it. Let's do this correctly this time and just get this all done. Two deaths is enough.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Poor horse. Get those supplies. Let's head back. Goodbye, rats.
Well, I don't know where I am, but at least I'm still alive.
Oh, poor chicken.
In there. Stay put and keep quiet.
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He
he was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost.
Not by myself. I can't leave without him.
Shut up! You heard of martial law? I want to die before he does.
He's right. God.
I'm contagious. Get out of here.
Listen to him. Fuck off.
Son.
Oh, Lord. Lord.
I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Sorry, dude. I'm so sorry. It was either you or me. And I
oh, when will it stop?
I like myself. It was either me or him, and I liked myself too much to allow me.
They've all been executed.
Fuck it, damn.
You shouldn't even be there.
Why?
God damn.
Why did you
do all right, I'm going to take a quick break. Right.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
Okay, we're back.
We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats.
Locked.
Kind of locked because the guy was in there. It's kind of dead.
While you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here too.
Whatever. We're all going to hell.
Oh, poor pigs. Check this corner. Walks.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
There's only one way to distract them, though. Touch anything you don't have to.
So there's nothing here. All right. What's that?
Hey, you!
He fell in the light. He's still alive. I didn't kill him. He's still alive. He's just sleeping. I just hope that light doesn't go out on him. Not something you want to wake up to.
What's that under my... Oh, don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true to my faith. I must stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures. I'd look.
I think there's something over there.
There's nothing here. You see nothing.
Nothing here.
Back to your guard duty. Resources for more resources. I have to get back out.
Again, let's go have a look.
Excuse me, coming through.
Nothing. Must have been mistaken.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell.
I won't either, and I can't smell it. But I'm pretty sure it's wank. Steak. 25-year-old unwashed body stank. Like that stank that gets into your nostrils that you just, you can taste the stank. Like, like that's the most disgusting thing you can ever think of. Like, when you smell something so bad that you can taste how bad it is.
See? Keep going.
We got this. I get worried.
The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there.
Oh, yeah.
The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Well, I'm sorry. Think you can jump over me when I'm walking by? Me. One leather. My best thing here. Two out of 10, 9 out of 10, 3 out of 12. We need more resources.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
Dude, this man is house laundering. What? Just gonna...
That'll teach you.
Right. Don't steal from the dead. Swong! That's what I do. Can't have two people doing this. Otherwise, nothing gets done. Can't have you take my job now. You have to enjoy the dead body. Better see me. Just remember, Amelia. Helping with
perfect.
Get their dietary needs down. Dude. Y'all need to finish eating stuff. Guy's like half there. Don't go this way,
please. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
What are you interested in?
Why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
I could use some of that.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this.
Search around a bit, make sure we're not missing anything. Damn. All these poor bodies.
More bodies.
Yeah, this is how you get plague, people.
What are you so excited about? Well, well.
Leather. Yes.
So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. Working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long.
What to say? We need to get up. Equipment. Open the upgrade. From the enemy, extract enemies. Increase the duration of Oris Sonoris.
Locked.
I wish it was open.
Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far.
Okay.
The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up.
I need you guys to stay on that side of the line, please. Stay on that side of the line. Thank you very much. back up.
I can't. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it. Voila, exactly what I needed.
Let me see if I can grab this. There we go. Oh. That was luminous. That was the wrong one. Oh, my dumbass. That was the wrong one. Yeah?
The odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Think, you can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. Now, the lantern, quickly!
To keep them on hold for like a minute.
As if this place wasn't seen, I might be able to draw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with the lantern. This can still roll.
God damn it. The ones that didn't escape.
Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more.
Appreciate the look.
You see? You're doing it. You're getting there.
We got this, girl. We got this. Look at us. Puzzle solvers. Puzzle masters. There we go. We want to put like the big ass title at the end. Puzzle masters. Rope.
My God, what happened here?
I wonder if, did he fall into that or did he get pushed? Oh, poor dog. Damn.
I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas.
I hope so too.
Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
Damn.
The rats.
Talk about disease control.
They've unleashed the rats. Help me.
I can't. I'm sorry.
I mean, that dude's dead. No, that's not much we can do about that.
I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
Odorous. I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
I don't know about you, but good, you might be a monster. Am I evil? Is that... I might be evil. I'm just so used to killing people that I was... Oh, you just dropped that.
Why? Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others.
Huh? Hey! Well, him in the water.
What do we have here?
On the other side. Can't patrol there anymore because...
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
That sound came from over there, didn't it? Nothing at all.
Man, can't be.
I need to see this.
I could lure the rats away from the bridge.
Listen, he's gone back to the cycle of life. He's now helping feed the white population.
Why are they still here? The Episanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
Somebody's not happy.
It's one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
How do we get it out? Hello. Nope. Okay, I need more leather.
I heard something. I'm not crazy. Nothing to report. Hey, there it is again. Wait a minute. Am I going crazy?
Huh? You're not going to help your friend there? Dude, you are a very bad guard. Your friend was screaming and you just sat there and did nothing. Oh, dude, these rats eat fast. Well, let's not walk over there.
Inside, tell me what to do.
I don't know.
Put your hands between your legs and kiss your butt goodbye.
Don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare.
Dude.
Come on, be brave. The university must be close.
Yeah, he wasn't surviving. 101, don't drink the water that the bodies are popping out of. It's, it should be bodies 101. And I ain't about the. So he wasn't long for this one. I'm sorry.
Vitalis, the butcher who killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands, too.
Hi. Again, this dude does nothing. Oh, no. Oh, he's safe. Oh, good dude. He's behind the light.
I've gone off. No point wearing myself out.
I missed.
Well,
damn. How you doing, Jaxel? Sorry about that. I was trying to concentrate on, why I missed and the Swiss man's still alive.
I can't tell what it is from here. Let's take a closer look.
Blackbeard going after I hope Law doesn't lose. I am hoping Law at least gets away. Cause shit is going crazy.
I'm gonna get you good and proper. Count on it.
Can we go west room? I hope so. Weevil. Yes, Weevil, it comes out of nowhere. I am in the ultimate great month. Gotcha. Oh shit. Wet one!
This is not over, you hear? Please.
Haven't seen it in a while. We haven't, haven't we? Maybe, I don't, Shanks was around. Maybe Shanks will pop up. Everything's just been turned up to 11. I mean, this man has... Man needs to at least double his yearly quota. You know what I mean? Orange. Mate. Who's left of the Wookiee Nine? I'll be taking that, right? What the happened to his... Okay, this is the one thing I don't get. That's the motto. I don't know, I think X-Drake is still in... I think X-Trek probably went back home. CP9. Because he's out there, is no longer a pirate.
Something moved, I think.
So, it was a false alarm.
Because marine shit. You might have followed, but I don't know. I think, you know, God, after all that shit with Kato, he come home. Okay, Akuji? Yes, yes. I could see him popping up. I can also see a giant marine pirate lion against Blackbeard.
Oh, the first time was already too much. Let's go.
I thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming. We'll have to pray for him. Hey, it was you. You're not getting away this time.
They're both sleeping. Yes.
A chessboard. Lucas might like it.
They were up late last night doing whatever the Inquisition does, and they fell asleep. That is my excuse, Jackson, and I'm sticking with it. But yeah, I can see him pop up, maybe. We'll have to check it. The chapters haven't stopped being good. That's the good thing. One Piece at left water with people eating fat, and they still haven't, people haven't stopped eating fat. Well, the Straw Hat game doesn't know it. Shit has hit the fans. A little too good? No, no. I love eating a little bit too good.
The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses here?
Do they have a garden? Might be a garden. We need to find a garden.